Hi, my name is Miss Annalisa from the Waukegan Public Library, and today we're going to make a Valentine's Day heart. Here are the supplies you will need: white and colored cardstock, collage pieces, a pencil, glue or glue stick, and scissors. First, I drew a medium-sized heart on a piece of red cardstock. Then I cut out the heart. Next, I glued my collage pieces on my heart. I hope you have fun making this Valentine's Day heart, and I'll see you next time. Bye!